never know the things that people are going through, and you never know how much of what you're saying is affecting them. You know, public figures are just people as well, you know. And people always say, well, social media isn't real life, but the fact that you have an opinion about somebody like that and go out of your way to make them feel bad, it's not worth it. Because tomorrow, you guys will be the same people saying, RIP, RIP, how could this happen? You guys are going to be the same people that are saying, RIP, what happened? And yet, you might have directly been the, you know, a culprit in the situation. But you know what the thing is? For me, depression is like the worst thing, because it's like the hardest part is getting out of depression, because nobody else can pull you out of it, only yourself. You're the only person that can pull yourself out of depression, and it's going to take a while for you to rebuild the belief and confidence that you have in yourself. So if anybody out there is going through depression, my first suggestion is to get off social media. One, not just because of negative comments and so on, but also you'll be looking at people living their lives, and those lives are unrealistic, because people only show you the good parts about their life. Nobody posts what's bad happening in their life, right?